My name is Jason Tan. If you are reading this, it probably means I'm already dead. I have no family, no friends, no lovers. And no pets. My whole life, I've gone unnoticed. There's no reason for that to change now.
You can jump first. I promise I won't look.
What are you doing here?
What's your name?
Nicholas.
I'm Jason. Look, you really shouldn't be up here.
You shouldn't be up here
either.
It's
not the same.
How is it not the same?
It's just different.
That's stupid. It's so obvious. We're both up here.
No, it's not. I mean, you don't really want to jump, right?
What? You think I won't?
No. That's not what I meant. Look, you really don't want to do this, okay?
What do you know? I don't even know you.
I can see you're hurting and you're scared. And you do not really want to die today, do you?
What do you do?
Yes, I did. When I came up here. But now that you're up here, I can't just leave you here alone, right? So why not we just go down and have a good talk and everything will be okay. Come, take my hand.
Are you hurt?
You saved me.
Obviously not right. Look, I think we're both dead.
I know, but you tried. Thank you.
I wish I did though. So, what's happening?
Jason, what's happening?
Okay, you're gonna be okay, okay? You're gonna be fine, I promise.